Good evening to you all, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our annual concert series here on the Town Green. This is year 46. 46 years of doing summer concerts here on the Town Green. And as usual, I will not tell you how many years I've been doing the summer concerts here on the Town Green. So, tonight, we had kind of a slow start already because we had I guess it did rain both times. We had the Blue Skies Big Band scheduled last Thursday, got postponed to this past Tuesday. We had a lot of lightning, a lot of thunder, kind of a dangerous situation here and around surrounding towns, so we decided to postpone them, but we will bring them back at some time. We're not sure, a date, as we say, to be determined. So Blue Skies Big Band will be back, but until then, we have the rest of our concert series to go every Thursday night. And of course, just like I mentioned, if the concerts do get rained out, gets postponed to the following Tuesday. So keep that in mind. All right, tonight's concert, you can see the display right over here. They are sponsored by Dayhill Dental. Make sure you head over there and take a look at all the things they have to offer at the Dayhill Dental booth over here. And just past that, of course, what would a concert be without this group? The Windsor Lions Club is here, ladies and gentlemen. Popcorn and refreshments. And just past that, you can see them over there. I made fun of Jenny a little bit earlier at the kiddie table. Unfortunately, she didn't have a table, so it's a little bit low. But Wind TV is over there as well. They are selling DVDs of these concerts all throughout the season. And they had a great success last year selling DVDs, and they hope to do it again this year. So if you'd like to order DVDs, you can head right over there to the Wind TV table. All right, I think I am just about set. Are you set? All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is new to the Town Green. This band is making their first appearance here, and we hope many more after. Ladies and gentlemen, Rock Solid Alibi.
Thank you so much for the sponsorship and the town of Windsor, the chamber. Thank you for having us. We are Rock Solid Alibi on bass guitar. Marty Moran in vocals. On drums and vocals, Steve Armentano.
And on guitar, Mike Armentano.
Folks, thank you so much. We're going to do you lots of different material, probably from the 1970s up to about 2000. Marty's going to sing one for you, a little something by the Cars.
Thank you. that much. Geranium lover, I'm live on your wire. Come and check me out, whoever you are. She's a lot like you, a dangerous type. She's a lot like you.
Yeah.
folks. Thank you so much. If you enjoy the band, we are on Facebook, Rock Solid Alibi, very easy. We'll let you know where we're going to be down the road, and we'd like to change it up. A couple numbers by Billy Joel and Robert Palmer.
I'm Oh, thank you so much. Well, we are Rock Solid Alibi, and as was mentioned in the introduction, this is our first time here. We're thrilled to be here on such a beautiful night, nice summer night, and no rain, which is an awfully nice thing when you're playing electric instruments. We'd like to just say thank you to all of you for coming out tonight, first of all, and a big thank you to the town of Windsor, of course, and to our sponsor, Dayhill Dental, right over here. If you have a chance to stop by in between sets, you know, just see what they're all about and everything. You might have noticed that Mike has very nice pearly white teeth, and I believe that they are your dentists. Is that right, Mike?
They are.
Now, probably one thing you won't find over on the table are like some like gummy bears and stuff like that, but there's some good information over there. So thank you, Dayhill Dental. And that is Mikey on lead guitar.
I'm in love with a girl that I'm talking about. I'm in love with a girl I can't live without. I'm in love, but I sure picked a bad time to be in love.
A little grand funk there.
Yeah.
folks, we're going to slow it a little bit down. A little song by the Allman Brothers. A little something called Soulshine.
Gotta let your soul shine.
Thank you so much. So you ready to get up and dance? That's okay, it's awful hot.
Well, but just hot enough to go down to the beach for a couple of songs. What do you say?
If everybody had a nation across the USA, then everybody'd be surfing like California. Timber and the babies are Rachi sandals too. A bushy, bushy blonde surfing USA.
Surf's up! Thank you so much. You know, as we were setting up, a guy came up to us and said, I'd like to hear some songs by the Doors. I'd like to hear a song by the Doors. I'm like, well, you know, we're happy to do that, but the thing is, like, we're a three-piece band and we don't have a keyboard player, and if you're familiar with the music of the Doors, there's an awful lot of keyboard going on in there, right? But because the man was very nice, and he also slipped me a $100 bill. No, I'm only kidding about that. We're gonna play his tune. We're gonna do what no other band has done before, and that is, we're going to do a Doors song, but without a keyboard player. That's right. Who knows how it's gonna work out? But we'll give it the old college try. Some of you might know, we released a CD last year, and it's called Fly, and we'd like to do a song from it right now, and Mike happened to bring a CD? He brought a whole bunch of them. How about that?
How about that?
Such a coincidence.
So folks, first and foremost, this has been out a year. It's 8 original songs by Rock Solid Alibi, and many folks are either streaming in on Spotify or Amazon or have purchased a CD. We thank you for your support. And we'd like to play you a tune now, a little something called Jump in the River. They are for sale, a mere 10 bucks. And we hope you enjoy the little number.
Yeah.
And again, that is called Jump in the River from our CD, Fly, written by our own Mikey.
Folks, once again, Day Hill Dental, thank you. Windsor Chamber of Commerce, thank you so much for having us. We got two more songs. We're going to take a short break, about 15 minutes long. Please don't go away. We are here till 8:30, a little something by the cars.
Oh,
take a very short break. Be back in a few minutes. Thank you so much. Everybody, we are Rock Solid Alibi, and thank you all so much for coming out tonight. And we'd like to thank the Windsor Chamber for having us, and also our sponsor, Dayhill Dental, right over there. Thank you guys, we appreciate it. All right, we're going to continue a little rock and roll from the king of said rock and roll.
Once or twice, six were nice and you were on. Oh, sister, don't you watch your big sister down? Well, you used to date your sister, and I took her to a show. I went for some candy and a long hint to daddy, and I stopped right out the door. Oh, sister, don't you? This is the dungeon. This is the dungeon. Kiss you once or twice. Things were nice and warm. This is the dungeon. Do you watch your big sister down? Every time I see your sister, she's dating someone new. She's mean and she's evil like a little boy. But guess I'll try my luck with you. Oh,
This is the competition that's a toss. Did her not see the point? Lucy said, I'll keep you at your fix, you said, then. Or I'll take away your maggot.
Thank you very much.
Call me the breeze. I'll be back.
folks. Thank you so much. Anybody like baseball? Marty's got a little number for you.
Thank you. so much.
Just type in the little search thing, Rock Solid Alibi. Our page will come up. We post all of our upcoming performances up there. And, you know, people often ask, like, how do I know if I'm on the right page? Well, what happens is, if you see a photo of three very handsome men on it, ruggedly handsome, three very ruggedly handsome men, then you know you're at the right page for Rock Solid Alibi.
Number for you.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. And you know, I gotta say, a really weird thing happened this morning at breakfast. I wanted to have some cornflakes, you know. I said, pour them in the bowl and pour a little milk in. And I said to myself, you know what would really work out well with this? And I know this sounds strange, but a banana sliced up and in the cornflakes. That would just be really interesting. So I get out a banana and I peel it open. And suddenly, off in the distance, I start to hear what sounds like drums, much like that. It was really, really weird. It was something that I really wasn't expecting, and it just kept getting louder and louder and louder. And it continued, and then right under it I heard, Day-o, Day-o. mentioned, we are Rock Solid Alibi, and it's great to be here for our first performance here on the Windsor Green. If you'd like to see the band again, we invite you to go to our Facebook page.
Daylight come and me won't go home. Day. Me said day, 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 oh. Daylight come and me won't go home. Work all night for a drink of rum. Daylight come and me won't go home. Pack banana till the morning come. Daylight come and we won't go home. Come Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana. Daylight come and we won't go home. Come Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana. Daylight come and we won't go home. Lift 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch. Daylight come and we won't go home. 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch. Daylight come and we won't go home.
Dad, me said day-o.
Daylight come and we won't go home.
Dad, me said day, me said day, me said day.
Daylight come and we won't go home.
A beautiful bunch of ripe bananas.
Daylight come and we won't go home.
Hide the deadly black tarantula.
Daylight come and we won't go home.
Lift 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch.
Daylight come and we won't go home.
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch.
Daylight come and we won't go home.
Dad, me said day-o.
Daylight come and we won't go home.
Dad, me said day, me said day, me said day.
Daylight come and we won't go home.
Come Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Daylight come and we won't go home.
Come Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Daylight come and we won't go
home. Day-o, day-o. Daylight come and me won't go home. Dad, me said day, me said day, me said day, me said day, me said day-o.
Daylight come and me won't go home.
Marty Moran, ladies and gentlemen. Just to show you how diverse he is, we're going to go from a little Harry Belafonte to a little hot chocolate.
Oh, I believe a miracle.
might recognize. Okay. We'd like to thank the Windsor Chamber. And we know it's a hot, hot night. We'd like to thank all of you for sticking around. We really appreciate it. I'd like to thank Marty and Steve for showing up.
No problem, Mike.
And we'd like to thank these two guys running sound, Gary and Bill. Thank you.
Thank you, Gary and Bill.
We'd like to thank Mike on the camera. I think he got some good shots of my knees.
Yeah, so check out WinTV. I think they're going to have stuff up there. Isn't that right, Mike? He says right.
You know, it's always good for ice cream, a good time for ice cream, right, Marty?
Well, anytime. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, brunch, midnight snack. Now summertime's here, baby, need time to keep it cool. Now summertime's here, baby, need time to keep it cool. Better look out now, cause Steve's got something for you. Tell you what it is, I'm your ice cream man, stop me when I'm passing by. Oh my, my ice cream man, baby, stop me when I'm passing by. See, now all my flavors are guaranteed to satisfy. Hold on a second, baby, I got good lemonade up, drinks and cups, all flavors and push-ups too. I'm your ice cream man, stop me when I'm passing by. They say all my flavors are guaranteed to satisfy. Hold on one more. Well, I'm usually passing by just about 11 o'clock. I'd never stop. Usually passing by just about 11 o'clock. And if you let me cool you one time, you'd be my regular stop. All right, boys. I got lemonade up. Everybody, thanks for coming out. Please be careful driving home. But look, there's an ice cream man right there. So if you feel like some ice cream, stop by, then go home. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.